Right, our fittest city contest this year has partnered with Stepathlon to find out which are the fittest corporates in our competing cities. Stepathlon's concept is simple: log in 10,000 steps a day on your pedometer. And that's got many of our viewers asking, what is a pedometer, how does it work, and what does it cost?
36-year-old Mani Singh doesn't get time to go to the gym or play a sport, but he's still fit. That's because he slips in a pedometer into his pocket and makes sure he takes at least 8,000 steps a day by constantly being on the move.
I had a back problem about 7 years ago, which aggravated last year, and which debarred me from running or, you know, taking active forms of exercise like cycling. So I had to resort back to walking. So I thought a pedometer might be a good idea of how to sort of track how much I do every day. The pedometer makes your life very interesting. I think you walk every day, and something which, you know, builds in a little element of excitement in your day is, you know, how much did I walk today, how much did I walk yesterday, and to be able to track that.
It's that excitement that Stepathlon wants to create. The concept is simple. People are asked to walk 10,000 steps a day and record their progress on the Stepathlon website.
Pedometer contains a hammer, and every time you take a step and land, the hammer hits a counting pad and that records the steps. It's very, very simple. If you swim, you type in your swimming meters into the website. If you cycle, you type in your cycling kilometers into the website. You click submit and the site automatically converts your swimming meters and your cycling kilometers into steps.
So here's your guide to using a pedometer. Wear it on your waist or slip it into your pocket for best results. Find ways to get more mobile, like walking while talking and taking stairs instead of the lift. Remember, one step is roughly 2.5 feet and your 10,000 steps a day is about 6.5 kilometers. Now, if you haven't enrolled at Stepathlon, then your next question is where to buy a pedometer. It's available at chemist stores or you can order it online. It costs about 1,000 to 2,000 rupees. In fact, you can even save the money if you download the app on your phone.
It's convenient. We always either run with a device like a music player or with our phones with us. So the Nike Plus running app is now available on the iStore and also on the Android platform. The Nike Plus running app essentially motivates and empowers runners by measuring their runs, allowing them to compete with their competitive group and share it on social networking. And that's the best part.
Just owning a pedometer is so inspiring. I'm passing up on the lift to take the staircase in my office. But in case you're looking for more inspiration, then Google this retired British couple who walked 2,200 kilometers from England to Italy after being gifted a pedometer by their daughter. Maybe I should think of walking from Delhi to Kolkata to meet my parents. With camera person Sachin, Devanjana Moitra for NDTV.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.